Listo, pues vamos a ver qué tal nos va en el segundo capítulo. Se movió. Ay, si algo se me pegó en el zapato. Pero murió feliz en la sonrisota. Bueno, ya no. Vamos a ver. Cadáveres. Para curar. Como rueda secadora. Si fuera balón de fútbol. Tuya mía, toma. A ver, podemos mover cosas. ¿Con qué botón era? Ah, sí. No, pues sí. La muevo para que se regrese al mismo lugar.
We were attacked. Kendra's gone. One minute she was there, and I can't believe I lost her. We can still do this. Get me the captain's rig codes, and we'll find Nicole. Looks like the crew barricaded the door to the emergency wing. We'll have to blow through it to get to the morgue. Get some thermite from medical storage, and a shock pad from zero-G therapy. Should be down the corridor. Communication is useless in all this static.
Bueno, pues tenemos que ir hacia allá. Es que primero voy a guardar. Munición. Munición. Moscas. Que hay alguien. Este hombre está deshecho. Puedo tomarlo. Dice que mi inventario está lleno. ¿Qué es eso? Oh, tengo miedo. Para las mejores, pero no tengo nada. A ver. Ay, qué rayos. Rayos. Gané un trofeo manos a la obra. En diagrama. Todo está lleno. Vamos a tener que tirar algo. Ah, no, ya sé. Así. ¿Rayos es eso? Para arriba. Rayos, utilizar botes de aire, ni tengo ni uno. Aquí hay algo. Vamos.
Able to set his gravity locally. Your grav boost will kick in when you enter a zero-G area.
Ya vi, ya vi, ya vi cómo. agarrar la munición y ya no tengo, a ver. Voy a tirar esto.
Great. You got a shock pad. Combine that with the thermite at the barricade to destroy it. Shit. I can hear more coming. Moving through the vents. Stay safe, Isaac.
Gris. Feos. No. Ay, mamá, ya me perdí. Le paso a casa. Mundos feos. Para recuperar más, se me olvida. Thank you. caso. Solo personal científico autorizado. Ok, disparo secundario. Creo que este de aquí está vivo. Estuvo vivo, pero qué miedo. Órale, no me acordaba de esto. A ver, ahí hay otro. Se gasta toda la munición. Ah, ya entendí. Para cuando estoy rodeado. Está buenísimo. Munición está lleno.
What in God's name is going on down there?
I think that's precisely the point, Doctor. God's work.
So sure of that. We have to assume that Colin's problems are somehow connected to the marker.
You can assume all you want to. I do not. The marker is glorious and divine. You know that.
God moves in mysterious
way. Anyway, we'll have it on board tomorrow. You can analyze it all you want to. What are you so worried about?
Worried? Captain, people are dying down there, killing each other. Is this madness? Transformation unitology teaches us?
Doctor. Terrence, there will always be risk when the stakes are high. And here, they're enormous. It could change everything.
And that's what worries me.
That was well. Quítese cadáveres. ¿Qué rayos es esto? Un cuartito secreto, tomar cositas. La efigie. este loco investigando esta cosa loca. A ver, tenemos que marchar de aquí. No abre. Uy. Ah, necesitaba quitarse eso para que abriera. Aquí ya revisé. Ahí ando viendo esto. No puedo llevar la munición. Ahora sí. Okay. Oh, no. Changos. Changos. Maldito monstruito. Pobre amigo, quedó sin cabeza. ¡Ay, qué rayos! ¡Ay, maldito! Monstruo horrible. Es que era uno de esos fetos. Se transformó en esto. ¡Ay! Vaya cosa, vaya susto. Vaya buen susto. A ver, a ver, a ver, a ver, a ver. Ay, qué rico. Para subir mejorar nuestras armas. Tengo el objetivo.
All right, that thermite you picked up should be able to melt through the barricade. Use the shock pad to ignite it. Hope I can hold this position. I can hear something big moving out there.
Hay algo grande moviéndose allá afuera. Ese dios. Dios. Para acá. Sí. Vamos. malditos. Rayos.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
Cadáver del capitán.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan, transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God. Get him to the table. Hold him. Nurse, you hold him down. Christ. Every corner.
That was Nicole, right?
Nicole.
I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Despedazada. A ver. ¿Cuántos créditos tenemos? Diagrama de armas. Lanzallamas. 10.000 créditos. Lanzallamas vale 11. No, pues no. Semiconducto de oro. Ese se puede vender, creo. Sí, vender. Botella de mediano, botiquín mediano, botiquín grande. Mover. Lanzallamas, sí. No, la energía cuesta 10.000, no, pues ya no nos alcanza por eso. Listo. Ya con eso ya tengo otra arma nueva. Lo que sí necesito es para recargar el este de la energía. A ver. Energía de plasma, impulsos, botiquín estabilizador, 5.000. Estos. Listo, ya tengo ahí para usar para rato. Tengo un bote de aire. Ah, lo que no tengo es, a ver, medicamentos. Listo. Rayos.
Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait, I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please!
Chief Science Officer Dr. Kine reporting. The colony's problems concern me greatly. I have no doubt they are somehow linked to the discovery of the marker, but the exact nature of that connection is still unknown. Almost 40% of the colonists are experiencing a form of dementia. The obvious symptoms are acute depression, insomnia, and hallucination. Incidents of violence and even murder also indicate extreme paranoia. Dr. Mercer has advised that I bring some of the affected on board for study. Dr. Wellen, the planet-side psychiatrist, has reported that his own analysis has been fruitless. I'm hesitant to rely on Dr. Mercer at this point, but I need his expertise. We need solutions, and we need them quickly.
received, and they look good. Thank God. I'll start accessing the captain's records right now. Head to the tram station, and I'll contact you there. I'm going to find out what the hell happened to this ship.
Somehow, one of them found a way down to the captain's nest. I managed to contain it in a damaged escape pod. Lifting executive lockdown now. I found the deck logs. Whatever is happening around here, it came from the planet when they cracked it open. It spread to the colony and reached the ship. Isaac, this isn't an infection. It's some form of alien life. Shit, we've got bigger problems. The ship's engines are offline and our orbit is decaying. Get over to the engineering deck ASAP while I stay here and figure out what the problem is.